The people of Leicester are finally daring to believe in miracles. Their unglamorous football club has produced a year of extraordinary results. Bottom of the Premier League a year ago, now on the brink of becoming champions.
The success of this city's football club is the talk of fans across the globe. And it's obviously the talk of this place, Europe's largest covered market. Going to win the league?
Oh, no question whatsoever. 100%.
Would never have dreamed in a million years that we would be where we are. And it's a fantastic achievement.
At one point, we was the most talked about team on social media at one point. Everybody in the world would say, Leicester, Leicester, Leicester. It's brilliant.
They have been fearless all season, but now 5 points clear with 4 games left. They're understandably a bit nervous now, because this is not what's meant to happen with the Premier League. The big clubs usually win. The cream usually rises to the surface.
A proud club with an owner from Thailand and a manager from Italy, Claudio Ranieri. More popular in football for his affable personality than achievements, but he's got the best out of inexpensive journeyman players.
Why? Because we are Leicester. We have to fight. We have to be focused. Strong, very strong. That is the real football.
If there has been a star player, it's been striker Jamie Vardy, a former builder who's been unstoppable this season. A film of his rise is being planned by Hollywood.
Vardy volley! Oh yes! Oh yes! That's goal of the season!
This doesn't happen. This doesn't happen in this city that we love, and you'll have gotten the sense around this city, we love our city. This doesn't happen to us. You know, you've got to remember, Leicester City were bottom of the table for 140 days.
And they started winning a year ago when English King Richard III was reburied after his bones were found and excavated from a car park in Leicester. Remarkable things are happening to this city.
I think perhaps Leicester's time has come. We've been a fairly modest city in the past, and I think sometimes said we've lacked a bit of self-confidence. Well, no one can say we're lacking self-confidence and pride now.
European Champions League football will be played here next season. Whether or not they can hold off Tottenham and win the Premier League, the way they turned football upside down will never be forgotten. Lee Wellings, Al Jazeera, Leicester.